I love this fucking game.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread this information. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
So we have to be like close to each other.
Get now.
Yeah, I had to walk over there to get it.
Yeah, I've had to do that a few times. Going left.
I'm gonna go up the steps.
Yeah. Sniper. Down.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Just want to kind of keep using the machine gun.
I think you're going to have plenty of chances in here.
For a minute, I thought that said racist barrier.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
The heck were you doing?
I don't know, but for some reason... Okay, there we go. He's like tack walking, like, for some reason. There we go. Shall we dance?
God. Oh, what the hell? Oh man, that's a serious lag. Yeah, I love this gun.
Like, that is a fucking shooting gallery.
Like fish in a barrel. When we finish this and we get back to a safe house, we'll look.
Yeah. Dude, I can't wait to hear the fucking 60 fire, dude.
Right?
Because you know Ubisoft, man. They always got shit on point with the weapon sounds.
Electronic device detected.
Spread out. Take it slow. Be in here already.
All right, good time.
Yeah, 67 is a lot harder to aim than this loader.
They got one. Back on my left side, can you come in?
They're already done.
Thank you. prick didn't get in the 60.
I don't know, I'm kind of torn. The stoner kind of handles better. Well, I mean, the 60 ain't bad, though.
Yeah.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Oh, a grenade. Not bad. Needed that, actually.
Freddy.
Portable device detected.
Gary.
Real 60, bitch. Right, coming out from the left. No.
Better find that target. Just lie down and die. Son of a bitch.
These guys aren't the hyenas. Bunch of ammo here.
Nice. pay for it.
Take him, Freddy. Damn, they blew up my grenade.
Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Thank you.
actually heals the drone.
Set to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast. Take it out.
System restored. System disrupted. System malfunctioning.
Where the hell are the rest of the jammers?
System reactivated. System curtailed. System malfunctioning.
I can't remember.
Yeah, ready to fight!
System activated.
I can use my thing.
Structural integrity 50%.
Fuck, where the hell are these jammers at?
System restored.
I think there's one more.
System malfunctioning.
Maybe two more. Yeah, there's two more.
Shit. Where you think you're going?
Bitch.
Covering you now.
System disrupted. System reactivated. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
Thank you.
gotta be at least one.
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horseshit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Cache tag.
Watching the video.
Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items gets into the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
Well, damn.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the
f- Oh, shit. Yeah, well, damn. Definitely.
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Shit. Yeah, they do not steer away from the fucked up shit in this game.
Nah, they really don't.
Damn, that was fucking... that was close.
If it wasn't for the goddamn EMP shit, it wouldn't have been a problem.
Yeah, man, RPK.